How are you feeling? Do you knock off that pesky jet lag?
Yeah, and I know British rules matches can be grueling, but I'm ready to give one a shot.
I hope you're ready to give more than one shot.
What do you mean?
This is actually a British rules tournament, as in, you'll be competing in multiple British rules matches.
I agreed to do one, not an entire tournament.
I know you wouldn't have come over here if you found out you had to do more than one, but here's the thing. If you don't get your act together, you'll lose in the first round, and you won't have to worry about any subsequent matches, will you?
I'm already regretting this.
Oi, suck it up! You're gonna be fine. And besides, the crowd is already here, so there's no backing out now.
Okay, Tavish isn't around. What'd you think of what he did to get you over here?
Not surprised at all. Tavish means well, but he'll lie his butt off if he thinks a situation calls for it.
Does the fact that this is a tournament change your approach?
Now that I'm here, I'm not going to take the easy way out. If I have to compete in three of these British rules matches to win the tournament, then that's what I'm going to do. It could really help kickstart my comeback.
This is awkward, but I wanted to seem cool. I honestly have no idea what a British rules style match is.
It's been around forever here in the UK. The matches are 2 out of 3 falls, and there's no leaving the ring or top rope moves allowed. Got all that?
Yeah, definitely.
Bottom line, it's going to be very tough to win this tournament, especially since it's all taking place in one night. Nonetheless, I'm just happy to be out of the WWE bubble, and no matter how it goes, I look forward to getting out there and being myself.
Look who wore a wig. And you're gonna get to wear it some more.
It wasn't bad, I guess. Actually, kind of fun.
Well, your next opponent is gonna be tougher. But the important part is that you're learning to get outside your comfort zone. And if you manage to win the match, even better.
You have any kind of scouting report on this next guy?
Oh no, I didn't catch his last match. Some fans bought me a pint. Nice blokes.
So how did you know he's tougher then?
Made it up. Seemed like a coach thing to say. Anyway, I'm headed back for another free round. Good luck. Another win! Way to go!
Thanks, but why are you wearing your old wrestling attire? Let me guess. The fans at the bar wanted pictures with you in it.
No, but it's not a bad idea. Could make some extra bread. Anyway, it turns out the bloke you were supposed to face got hurt in his last match and can't compete in the finals. So, yours truly volunteered to fill in.
Seriously.
Well, we couldn't send the fans home without a tournament winner now, could we? Besides, some of them are my mates now. Jimmy's getting married next month, and he asked me to perform the ceremony.
Congrats.
So what do you say? You versus me, British rules, may the best fully rested, slightly buzzed man win.
All right. Let's do this.
Come on.